On Tuesday this week, business at Sinana Hypermarket, which is located in the heart of Kampala, came to a standstill after the officials from the Uganda National Bureau of Standards, with the help of the police officers, temporarily closed the hypermarket for unlawfully importing containers of goods without requisite clearance. The Uganda National Bureau of Standards regulations require all imported products to undergo inspection and clearance before being released to the market for public consumption. Speaking to journalists today, the traders' leadership under the umbrella body of Kampala City Traders Association, KASITA, condemned the aggressive and harsh manner which was exhibited by UNBS officials during the closure of this business center. They demand that UNBS should start respecting business premises and brands.
So we think that they should respect business premises and even protect the brands. Establishing and starting a brand is not something easy. So when we continue seeing these unprofessional acts, as KASITA, the leading business association, we totally can't accept these acts. So we have organized a petition which we are going to dispute different stakeholders and engage different authorities, where we strongly condemn such acts.
Traders are now going to petition Parliament and all concerned stakeholders over this matter so that they regulate the operations of UNBS.
We are trying to see how do we revive, how do we support the business community, because we still have issues. Many businesses have bankruptcy. So if government agencies don't style up and respect our businesses.
Issa Sechito, the spokesperson of KASITA, revealed that UNBS sometimes carries out its operations on assumptions, ending up using much force on the innocent traders.
The traders proved that the Intertech had provided the people, but the problem had been that some of the items were not on the certificate of conformity. 2 months down the road, goods were due for market. They are now rotting with UNBS. Why do they act with impunity? Why they are doing this is not for quality. Uganda National Bureau of Standards has become a collector of taxes because of the percentage of 15% that is chargeable if you did not come with a certificate of conformity.
Speaking during a phone interview, the acting principal inspector of UNBS, Matthias Kalebi, blamed Senana hypermarket administrators for being defiant the day they approached them on the issue of selling goods which were not properly inspected. He, however, gave confidence to the traders that they are in talks with Senana management, and once the inspection of their goods concludes, the hypermarket will be reopened.
Under our normal processes, because we have processes that allow you, if your goods cannot be inspected at the warehouse, you can ask for inspection at owners. So we visited with that objective. It became a bit unfortunate that the client and the representatives declined after a lengthy discussion with them. They declined to show us the goods. And because our interest was to ensure that the goods which are put eventually on the shelf have been exchanged, our client to avail the goods for inspection. And as I speak to you now, we have had dialogue with that client, and we are in the process of going to open that place and have the inspection conducted.
Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.